Many phones these days have two bright screen, even when you are on the lowest brightness settings. While they're awesome under bright sunlight, viewing them at low lighting conditions before bedtime or just after you wake up might give you eye strains. And as far as medical research are concerned, the practice should be strictly avoided. So today, I'll show you how you can set the brightness of your Android 4 lower than the normal to keep your eyes stress-free. So what are we waiting for? Let's get started and have a look. We will be looking at two apps, and the first app in the list is Midnight Night Mode. Now, Midnight app lets you add custom filters to your screen, making the display dimmer than the minimum screen brightness of your phone. You can add your desired filter that suits your eyes. You can then set a default value of the screen brightness or just quickly change it from the notification drawer after you activate the app. In the notification drawer, you'll get a persistent notification to manually turn down the brightness. You can even schedule the brightness or set it automatically to start or turn off the screen filter. You can set a specific time and schedule the screen filter for that time only. In automatic mode, the sensor will check if you are in dark surrounding and it will turn on the filter depending upon your ambient light conditions. The second app in the list is Dimly. Dimly can work as a perfect replacement for your current screen brightness control. It works same as Midnight but has some extra features. The extra features include setting the default minimum and maximum brightness. The Midnight app, the minimum value is taken from your phone's stock brightness control. There is also a feature to quickly set the maximum brightness by just shaking your phone. You can set the sensor value for that in the settings itself. Also, there is a timer to turn off the Dimly settings. You can also get a widget control and a persistent notification to quickly manage the settings and the screen filter. Unfortunately though, you get only the blue light filters when compared to the Midnight app. So friends, those were the two apps to fight the brightness of your screen. Now if you have any doubts, please do ask me in the comment section, and if you haven't liked or subscribed, please do hit the like and subscribe button as well. This was Ashish from Guiding Tech, and until next time, take care and have a wonderful day.